cultural heritage of the archipelago. The Golok book, which is a recent book between the two countries, has successfully obtained a patent right from the Directorate General of Intellectual Property of the Republic of Indonesia. Manuscripts of 1518 contains the types and names of the handle per handle, type of blade, philosophy, the results of metallurgical laboratory tests, which include material, hardness levels, and microphotos. In this case, the metallurgy laboratory of the Institute of Technology Bandung, ITB. Golok also reviews the literacy on Google, which states that the Golok is a farming and gardening tool and is a Maui family weapon. States that the Golok is the weapon of the kings and swordsmen who are Sundanese people. Interesting, because the book The Golok was made based on the results of research. Direct research into the regions from March 2019 to March 2020 and from ancient manuscript literacy. Was written by Ki Kumbang Arianto S.H. He is one of the founders and professor of the Indonesian Golok Art, SGI, as well as the founder of the Indonesian Golok Museum. Linda Turturzi, a writer and female fighter from Italy. Since its release in September 2020, the book The Golok has spread to the international world, such as in the Netherlands, Germany, France, America, and England. We are also still waiting for further news about the news that the Golok will be made into Indonesian heritage weapon literacy at the Deutsches Kling German Museum. German city of Solingen is one of the best salt cities in the world, concluded Tikumbang. Tikumbang said, "It is my hope that the creation of the Golok book will add to the literation and insight of the community." Especially the younger generation, to get to know more about history, types of handles, types of blades, and various types of machetes. Which are the cultural heritage of our ancestors so that they will not be consumed by age. Baby, oh, it's fine.